hey, I'm Eric, and I'm going to teach you how to do a kickflip on a longboard. So it's pretty easy. You have one foot down here, getting the flip going. Then one foot up here to rise off and then rise back on. So you're going to flick this, get it up, and then put this foot back on. So I'll show you. Like that. It's harder to do moving because you really have to do it big flick. So yeah, remember, always have this foot flicking it or you're not going to get that spin. You kind of lift it up while you're flicking it, like that, so you can get it. See ya.